Kids, welcome to my channel Study with Karthik. Today we'll study maths fractions. Multiplying fractions. Today we'll learn how to multiply fractions. आज हम लोग सीखेंगे कि fractions को multiply कैसे करें. जैसे कि multiply 2 by 13 by 6. So here we have to multiply 2 by 13 by 6. So here 6. So here is 6. 6 को हम लोग 6 by 1 मान लेंगे इस पे भी. तो हम लोग मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे 2 by 13 multiply by 6. या फिर हम लोग 6 by 1 भी लिख सकते हैं. तो इसको मल्टीप्लाई करने के लिए पहले हम लोग सिंपली मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. 6 2 जा 12 and 13 1 जा 13. Now we'll see if this can be reduced or not. 12 can be reduced but 13 cannot be reduced. So this is in its lowest terms. हम लोग simply multiply करेंगे और इसके बाद देखेंगे कि इसको हम लोग reduce कर सकते नहीं. Then we will see that if we can reduce it or not. So this is in the lowest terms, then this is the answer. तो इसे हम लोग ऐसे simply multiply करना और फिर इसको reduce कर देना lowest terms में. Now we will multiply 5 by 12 by 2. 5 by 12 multiply 2. So here also we will consider 2 as 2 by 1. यहाँ पर भी हम लोग 2 को 2 by 1 मानेंगे. 5 by 12. So 5 by 12 multiply by 2. We can write 2 also and 2 by 1 also. Both will be correct. 5 2 is 10. And 12 1 is 12. So the answer is 10 by 12. Now we can reduce it also. So we can reduce it by 2, both by 2. 2, 5, 10 and 2, 6, 12. So the answer is 5 by 6. The answer will give 5 by 6. Now multiply 6 whole 3 by 8 by 12. Now it is a mixed fraction. So first we'll convert it into an improper fraction. 6 whole 3 by 8. 6 multiplied by 8 plus 3. The denominator will be the same. 6, 5, 30, 6, 6, 36, 6, 7, 42, and 48, and 51. 51 by 51 by 8. Now we will multiply it by 12. 12. 51 by 8 multiplied by 12 by 1. So 51 multiplied by 12. 2, 1, 2, 5, 2, 10, 1, 1, 1, 5, 1, 5. So 612. तो अभी बन गया 612 by 8. 8 1 जा 8. Now we can reduce 8 by 2 also and 4 also. So the bigger number is 4. So we will reduce it by 4. 612. 4 by 612. We will divide it. 4 1 जा 4. 4 5 जा 20. And 12. So 4 3 are 12. So it is now 153. Now 4 2 are 8. Now we cannot reduce it. So it is 153 by 2 is an answer. Is the answer. Now we will change it into an mixed fraction. 2 7 are 14. 2 6 are 12. So the answer is 76 whole 1 by 2. The answer was 76 whole 1 by 2. Now we will multiply 1 by 4 by 3 by 5. So this is 2 number. This is 1 nahi hai. 1 ya fir koi single number nahi hai. So uske liye hum log isme bhi same hi tarah se multiply karenge. 1 by 4 multiply by 3 by 5. So 3 1 ja 3 hoga. 5, 4, 20. So 3 by 20 is the answer. So here we are not able to reduce it. So the answer is 3 by 20. We will simply multiply it. And if we are able to reduce it, then we will reduce it in the lowest terms. Now multiply 4 by 3 by 15 by 8. And ye bhi same tarah ka hai. So 4 by 3 multiply by 15 by 8. Ye karne ke liye ek aur tarika hai. इसमें हम लोग इसको कट कर भी कर सकते हैं. जैसे कि इसमें हम लोग काटते हैं, इसमें थोड़ा अलग है. 3 3, 5 jar 15. So 3, 5 jar 15. 4, 2 jar 8. So 4, 2 jar 8. इसमें अभी हमने क्या किया कि 3 का टेबल पढ़ा कि 15 कितना बड़ा, तो 3, 5 जा 15. और 4 का टेबल पढ़ा कि कितना बार 8 बड़ा, तो 4 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2 जा 8. 4, 2 जा 8. तो इसके लिए हम लोग को ये करना पड़ा, हम लोग को क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करना है, एक और क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई करना है, तो आंसर हो गया 5 बाय 2.